of stuff we've been watching has been from, you know, different team in Toledo. But,
you know, we got to expect anything with these guys. You know, last year we didn't know if they were going to come out in a three down or a four down. And we practiced both all week. So you never know what you're going to get. So, you know, we can try and focus on certain things. But as long as we come out ready to play and do play Iowa football, play our best football, we'll give ourselves a good opportunity.